Pass the stitch onto the right-hand needle, purlwise, or as if to purl. And now, with the left-hand needle, take the left side of the V and put it onto the left-hand needle and knit this stitch through the back loop. That's it. Now you have two stitches where you had one. So that's why I love it, because it's easy and it's almost invisible.